Well, I think we've had an excellent 3 days of debate, of interaction between pro and anti-treaty individuals. We've had some very interesting contributions from the business sector, from the farming sector, from unions, from political parties, from independent minds, thinkers, and people who have huge views on Europe over the years. They've given their contributions. We've had some excellent debates. And I think that, you know, we've seen, in general, I suppose, on balance, very much a pro-treaty view. I think people are recognising that it's quite simple. It's about stability. It's about confidence. It's about international investment confidence, which is what we need in this country at the moment. I think while some people would say it's not about jobs, I think indirectly it is about jobs, and that's my view, and that's how, you know, so many people out of work and so many families looking for something. I think that if you have confidence, if you have international investor confidence, you can create those badly needed jobs that we need in this economy, and that's certainly what I'm taking out of this. My view on the treaty is quite simple. Confidence, stability, get our country back on track, prove that we're part of the European project, prove that we want to maintain our status as a European member, we want to maintain our status as a member of the Euro, and that's certainly what I'm getting out of this debate.